Alright, I decided to come back to this castle and see if there is actually some sort of secret here, just because I'm just that curious. Oh my god, there is! The reason why I thought there was something here was because there's so much empty space, and that's very unlike the new Super Mario Bros. Games to have empty space of that size. But I don't feel like beating the boss again, so I'm just gonna do that. I figured I was gonna lose a life anyway, even if I failed that jump anyway, like if there wasn't anything there, but I just thought I would do that for the fun of it. Anyway, now that we beat this level, hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough, in case I didn't say that already. And let's go to the haunted shipwreck. Oh man, I just got taunted by a boo. Oh, hidden walls. Oh, is that a lantern? Yeah, like a lantern in the background. Whoa, what the heck? Is this gonna get thrown at me? Yes, it will. Oh, and I get a coin. I guess whatever is inside the box will get popped out when the box blows itself up. Oh, secret there. Okay, and these moving boxes are kind of weird. I don't know which way I want to go. I probably want to just start with this side and move. Ah! That was a fake door! I guess I should have tried that earlier. Is there anything down here, like, that's interesting? Well, there's water. Ah, secret here. There's always a lot of hidden walls in these haunted area type things. I was gonna say haunted houses, but this isn't a house, it's a boat, apparently. Yep. Yeah, okay, let's move on. I assume I want to go down here, or maybe not. What? Huh? Oh, I see. I was supposed to hit it from underneath and then race to the top to get the mushroom. Oh, you can grab. Oh, whoa! How did I miss that pole? You can grab poles by pressing up or down. I think you can grab them while pressing down. Actually, I'm not positive about that, so I shouldn't say that. No, you can't grab them while pressing down, but you can in, like, Super Mario World. Or something, or some Mario game, I forgot which one it is, but, whatever. And, no, I should have waited for the box. I was wondering where that went. I thought I missed my chance or something. You're gonna get in my way, aren't you? You are definitely in the way. You know, come down here. You can do it. Preferably, okay, that's good enough, I guess. Boos, they like to attack you when your back is turned to them. Otherwise, they are the most shy ghost in the world. See that? They even got a little blush. Duh. I wonder if I should have taken the lower route to see if there was probably a star coin there. Okay. Do not miss the star coins. I bet you this leads to the door, too. Oh, it does. Wait, what? How? What? Who? Can I, like... Wait, what? I'm baffled here. Wait a second. I betcha... I'm going to keep you guys at bay and wait for that block to come back. I betcha I have to wall kick or jump into that larger box up there. Like... this... Aha! That's what I thought. Okay, so just take the lower route there and get the coin from underneath. Lots of hidden walls. Oh man, more swimming. By the way, you just swim by pressing the jump button. I don't believe pressing the Y button will do anything in particular. And I just realized, these boo rings, they have returned from Super Mario World. I didn't really make anything of them at first because I play Super Mario World a lot, so it's just like they're second nature to me whenever I see a ring of boos like that. By the way, when those skeleton fish see you, they go right after you. And that was an easy coin to get. Oh boy. Oh geez. Like little fish missiles. But is there any secrets over here? I don't know, because maybe the fish missiles were hiding something. Or not. And that one just suicided. Well, as much as a skeleton fish can commit suicide, I suppose. I guess this is gonna be the hidden wall room. I gotta find my way through this thing. Oh, wow, that's nice. I guess I'm done here. I don't think there's any secret exits based on what the world map looked like. And I don't know what would happen if I were to fall down there. I'd probably have to restart. But I got all the coins, so I don't have to worry about that, and I should probably be a little more careful so I don't fall down any shafts. Oh jeez. I just seen that there's something. Yeah. Well, I can climb back up there easy enough. Fire flower, I guess. It's not bad. Come on, get away from the door. You are a terrible body. Wait, what? I was gonna say terrible bodyguard for it. I don't know why I decided to check that, of all things, but I did. I could get back up there via that invisible coin block you've seen, but I bet. So this one's probably fake, right? Yeah. Well, that explains a lot. Dang you, invisible coin blocks. And we're still not done, I guess, even though I got all the star coins. Is there gonna be any traps? What? Okay, this is... What about that red pipe? Why is... am I going to come back that way or something? Like, am I gonna go up here and then down the red pipe? No? Ooh, that's a nice background. So I guess that red pipe is some sort of secret I missed. Oh, staircase, staircase! Yeah! Staircases almost always indicate the end of a level. Woo! Yeah, that is a beautiful background. I guess you made the ship crumble a little more, which increased our pathway. Yeah, I don't think there's a secret exit to that. Because I don't see any other levels around here. Hold on a sec, I just wanna... 3, 4, 5, and the main castle. Although I don't think the... I shouldn't have done that. Well, actually, maybe I should have to show what the heck this is. It's a cheap level. And I guess I just gotta kill all the fish! Oh, and they loop all the way around to the other side! And... no, I just ran right into the treasure chest. Well, that was very easy. Yay! What if I jump on you? Hold on. I want to jump on the urchin. See if that does anything. No, I can't jump on the urchin. That's too bad. I guess he's just there for design. I don't know which level is which. That one's 3, so I think this one's next. Because that would be 4 down there, then 5 across, and 6 is the castle. Well, the castle isn't numbered, but yeah. I'm going to grab you. Just because it's going to be fun. I don't know which level I want to take you through, though. Oh, I see those Cheep on the upper route there did not return after I killed them off. You know what? Let's see what the Cheep stage, you know, the lower one is like. Like, if I were to hit... Come on. If I were to hit the Cheeps as they're hopping over like that. I just want to see what it's like. Although, I hope I don't lose my... Oh, the Yoshi comes with me? Come on. Well, I can feed the Yoshi. And I suppose we have seen what this Yoshi's power is like, but won't I lose him at the end of the level? Ow. Oh, come on. I just want to feed. There we go. Don't make me lose. Oh, you made me lose the Yoshi. Oh, as I said, I already know what that guy's power is like, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Alright, let's go... okay. So I was right about there being a limited range here. I'll just discard a star. If that's fine. I don't really care so much about stars because they're temporary. I'm more interested in the powers that actually last on you. Because a star is pretty much, you know, it's not necessary. Oh, you came with me! And you sing! Does this break off if I were to let it go? Yes, it does. Okay, I just wanted to test that. Oh, and they respawn! That's interesting. Whee! I was expecting to, like, the screen would scroll up with me, but not like that. Okie dokie. We got a Yoshi plus... Can I eat you? Ah-ha! Eating your own kind, are we? Actually, he's not really eating him. He's just keeping him in his mouth. What's that? That's just a one-up. I was afraid that was gonna be a vine or something again. I'm gonna spit you there and just eat that. Cause you're gonna- No! Oh, that was a bad idea. I didn't know that Baby Yoshi would do that. So we got some Cheep Cheeps flopping around all over the place. Do I want to go down there? Maybe. That jump was kind of tight, so I was worried about getting back, but I seen there's enough room to do the jump, and I figured that it wasn't impossible, so I just went for it. And the Cheep Cheeps are a lot less aggressive here than in other Mario games. Just saying, in case you didn't notice that. Well, they must have toned them. They must have toned them down just to balance them out a little bit. I got something. I actually got nothing for doing that, but a round of applause. Oh, come on. Should I even be bothering with stuff like that when I'm avoiding or trying to avoid taking a hit? I don't know. Yeah. These ones seem to be jumping a lot higher, or they're just aiming directly for me. Oh, there's Yoshi again. There's always a Yoshi when you need one, I suppose. Yummy! And there we go. Pretty easy. This has been a pretty nice stage so far. Kind of basic, but still pretty nice. No! I'm gonna grab that anyway. No, I want the Yoshi! Yeah! Well, I guess I'll never know what that prize is unless I die and I have to restart the stage. Which is always possible with all these bottomless pits. That fish was swimming on the geyser. There we go. I don't know if I want to get this up or not. Do I want to see what's in this box? Probably. Come on. Okay, I didn't really need to see what was inside that box. Oh god. I don't know why that kept going down, but that was weird. I know I can make these jumps just by Yoshi's flutter jump alone. You know, the little flutter kick thing. Because he has the ability to give you a little bit higher boost in your jump. Oh, that's what you need Yoshi for. That's gonna be tricky. Because I need to do something like that. That works, I suppose. Unless I needed Yoshi down here. I hope I didn't need Yoshi down here. There's gonna be a coin drop somewhere, isn't there? You know, a star coin? Okay, I'm gonna stand in the center. And okay, it's there. Oh, it doesn't weigh down the platform. Oh, I guess they do. Ooh, that might have been a catastrophe if I didn't run for that in time. Whoa! That thing's humongous! I figured there'd be another one, and another one! Oh, I should be watching- oh, I got 7 on the timer anyway. I keep forgetting to watch the timer at the end of levels to get the fireworks and hopefully a reward. Wait, 7? I thought 7 gave me something before. Maybe there's other requirements associated with it? I don't know, but I think this is a good time to end off the parts. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part.